Hey, hey, ho, everybody. I've decided I want to play a game. I'm trying to make as many videos as I can to last for next couple of weeks because I need to get back into programming. But I don't want my YouTube to die. It's just, you know, every once in a while there might be a month where there are no updates. Sorry about that. So I'm trying to put enough content up so people can review my videos back and forth. Now then, oh god, I need to update my Daily Motion too. Daily Motion has always periodically been dead. Like, I will post 100 videos in 2 months and then not post anything for a while. Like 200 videos in 3 months, and then I won't post anything for almost a year. And yet people are watching my videos, so Daily Motion is kind of weird because it has a strange reach. I don't know anybody that can get. I don't know anybody on Daily Motion who's really made it big, but maybe I just don't understand the algorithms very much, very well or whatever. Anyway, would be nice if I got more viewers and stuff like that so I could devote all of my efforts into video making. But until I do, I have to take large breaks and work on other stuff, work on creative efforts. So, you know, if you want to help me out, besides like, commenting, and subscribing, it'd be great if you bought one of my books and reviewed them. I hope that you can find something that you enjoy. Try to write different styles so different people will find things that they can enjoy. So not every book may be right for you, but hopefully you'll find something and you can enjoy it. I hope you have a wonderful day. Let's go ahead and start playing. Oh yeah, and as I said in my previous video, I like did all that work and then I wound up not saving. So I had to redo that work, but yeah, I went through it pretty quickly because I saved and loaded and went through the game that way. But this is basically where we left off. Oh, a scroll. Fire shield. I already figured that one out. Oh, arrows. You know what? Let me go ahead and explore this pit. See if there's like a secret there. I've decided that every pit is a chance for glory. Or every hole is a chance for glory, as DGR would say. Oh, look at this. Look at this. I know I was disappointed too when I took the jump just to discover that there was nothing useful here. Oh, I love that. Oh, I love that. That was good. That was good. That was good. I'm going to save it now so I don't have to redo that. Oh! I like statue things. That is a cool model. Uh-oh. That guy is tough. All right, now I know what's going on. You know, originally my idea was maybe I should try and play it and see if I could beat it without ever dying or saving, and then I realized I've got problems with my hands. So oh, I can break things. This is amazing. Look at this. Is there something here? Anyway, I thought, you know, I'm not even going to try to do that. First of all, I just want to play and have fun. And it might be cool to do something like that someday, have somebody do a dungeon and try to beat it one try. But, like, if there are secrets, I want to explore everything and find all the secrets. You can't really do that games will often prevent you from going back. Or if you accidentally do something that ruins a secret, that might be it. Keep missing my friend's stream, King Hippo 44. I know King Hippo has a YouTube site, so this shout out to my friend King Hippo. If you're watching this video, please go over and say hi to King Hippo. Watch his videos. Give him a like, give him a share. Pretty awesome guy. I need to listen to that, see if I can hear something. Okay, so I clearly need to clear the room out. Okay, so he can speed up his attacks. I preserve some of my extra herder caps in the nearby room. I'm not quite sure what the exact sequence of events was that opened the door, but I think I had to do three things, and I'm certain that at one point I pulled the lever repeatedly, leaving it in an upright position. I hope the food hasn't gone bad. Ooh, interesting. I am just moving slowly today. My hands are not reacting like they should. Oh, well. Ooh, a wizard's hat. Okay, so when he casts the breath, even if you move out of the way, it calculates that it hits you, and so even if you're not in the line of fire, it will chase you and automatically hit you. Okay, that's kind of a crappy way to have spells. I mean, it should be based entirely on collision, and that clearly is not. I get why developers do it. I do not agree with that idea of gameplay development. You know, basically it's a hit scan. The only time I think hit scan should function is if the projectile is not something that you can dodge, in which case you get dodged the moment they see you. You get damaged the moment they see you. You don't get like damaged 3 seconds after you move out of the way. Wait a second, it's not doing that this time. Why the hell did it do it last time? I mean, there was no other monster around me, was there? I didn't see one. Huh. Oh, look! King Crab! You know, see, adventurers think, oh, we need to kill it in order to stop the monsters. Businessmen think, I wonder if you could breed them. Holy crap, that thing hits hard. Holy crap. I mean, that thing hits hard. No wonder there's a save crystal right here. Damn. Where's my spell, hot melted butter and garlic? I mean, I could cheat by constantly clicking on the crystal, but that's not fun. And my co-streamer Fluffy is here to give me some moral support. There we go. Now I'll click and save. Hello, Fluffy. What would you like? What would you like to do? Oh, it's 3 o'clock. Time for your snack, huh? He's trying to tell me that he's a little bit hungry, but I want to finish a little more here before I stop and feed him. He He's a good man. Fluffy is a very good man. Problem is, he'll say, oh, I want some food. Then I get him food. Then he's like, oh, I don't want any food anymore. And then the food goes to waste because he only likes to eat wet food. See, I'm saying the F word. No, not yet. I know for a fact you're not hungry right now. Okay? My sweetheart man. Such a good little man. Oh, heavy armor. Someone should make a game like this with the outfit from Labyrinth for David Bowie. Magic pants. And then say, and they make you want to do a magic dance. I laugh at stupid things. I realize that, but I think it'd be kind of funny. Oh, look at that. A scroll. The gate of iron, if you take your time. Oh, the gate of iron shall open if you take your time and rest in the place where the dragons gaze. How? Is that the one I picked up? Or it's gotta be. Because there's no other slot for me to put in. Okay. Yeah, they knew how to handle the lighting pretty well, because that's kind of freaky. Gave me a little start, I thought. Wait a second. Do I got a monster here? First humanoid monster? Deserted tunnels. Okay. Chamber of pits. Alright. I bet the deserted tunnels have tons of monsters in them. Okay, so that portal is appearing. How do I get over to the portal? So the portal's the rock over here. Is this even supposed to be, I'm gonna look this up. I can't figure out what this is supposed to be. Level 5. No, I'm not going to get you the F word right now. My man, listen. You can have some dry food until everyone else is up. I never feed them unless everyone gets up and says, okay, we all want food. Right? But I mentioned that word and Fluffy's the only one that perks his head up. So he's not hungry. He just wants attention. Level 5 hallways. Oh, there we go. 30. Huh. Well, let's see here. Oh, I see. This is part of another puzzle later on. This puzzle. Okay. There is no turning back. I just turned back. What are you going to do? Sue me? Uh-oh. No, not yet. You're not hungry. My little man. I love him, but geez. Ooh, another dream. They make all the gates open and cause the traps to spring. It would be simple for them to stop us. Why will they not do it? Are we walking into another trap of theirs? Be careful. Oh, Huntsman's cloak. Ooh, a Warhammer. Thank you. Well, that was stupid of me. Let's see if I can power through this real quick. Dream sequence again says the same thing, I believe. You have to make blah blah blah. I'm going to save this one because those crabs are really hard. And I'm not reacting quickly. Saving here. Now I know there's another one. Where is the other one? Uh-oh. Hey, they shouldn't be walking forward. Crabs can't walk forward. Oh, crap. I was trying to press the other button, and I didn't, and so I got stuck. That is a tough room. That is a tough room. I mean, it's fun. Don't get me wrong. This is fun. I mean, I'm glad that I've got more of a... I feel like I'm actually playing a game as opposed to like three levels ago where I was just opening the door and closing it. Opening and closing it. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, good. There we go. All right. I think I'm going to get some magic juice. Damn it. I stepped one too far back. So my hand twitched. Oh god, this is a difficult run.
Thank you.
I mean, I'm going to beat this without abusing saves. Yeah, I've been saving quite frequently throughout dungeons, but I'm not going to do that thing where you know, save repeatedly over one fight. I just need to react quicker. I need to do this more methodically. That was lucky. Alright, I know there's another crab. There he is, I think. I know there's another crab here somewhere. I guess I saw a reflection in the monitor. I guess I killed all of them? Could have sworn there was supposed to be one more crab. I mean, maybe he despawned? Is that a thing in this game? I'm gonna double check the map here. I am missing a secret. Now what the heck? That just doesn't make any sense. I mean, there's supposed to be a guy right here, right? But I don't know what's going on. Maybe the map is wrong. I mean, I don't see it. I don't see how to open that area. I don't think that. What is four? Huh. Well, I don't know. I don't know what to do here. I think maybe he screwed up because there's no indication that it actually is a secret. And I don't know, let me check something here. Now, numerous maps show that there's supposed to be an alcove there, but the alcove just does not, it's not opening up. Well, there's no resource that tells me what's going on. So, I apparently either I didn't do something, or everybody's maps are wrong, or maybe they use the same maps. I don't know. Well, I've searched everywhere that I can. I don't know why it's not opening up. Maybe I missed a button. I don't know. Oh no. Oh no. I forgot to get the one pit. Oh my God. I got it on my other video, but when I had to replay through it, I forgot to actually do it. I knew I forgot something on my when I tried to redo it when I lost that video. Go the extra mile. Take 1,000 steps. I just got that on Steam. All right, now to recover that that secret that I did, and God, oh God, how do I get to it? Oh, yeah, that's right. D, okay. Oh no, I locked him off. I'm going to pause it and try to figure out what I'm doing. Oh, that's right. I have to step on that plate or something. I'm comparing things here. All right. Oh, snap, coming up on 2 hours. Oh, shoot. Chamber of Pits. All right, I'm going to stop recording now. This is like a super deluxe, extra long episode. I hope all of you guys enjoyed it. And I'm going to record the next episode starting from here. Take care. Love y'all. Bye.